Positive news regarding the MoonPie drop. Councilman Fred Richardson estimates that at least 80,000 people packed the streets in Mobile to celebrate the start of 2015. But that's not an official headcount. In fact, Richardson says the police department has not done an official count in the past couple of years, which in his eyes is unacceptable. He says a solid event count is important in order to be considered for grants from the state or the Southeastern Tourism Society.
The governor gives an award to these organizations that bring so many people to the state. If we don't know, we won't even get considered because there was no count.
The city says downtown's four largest hotels were sold out on New Year's Eve.